don't have the background to be an authentic string theory skeptic, but I know physicists who are. And so
I think there are. I mean, it depends. I think it depends what you mean by string theory. I mean, if you go back, you know, a few decades, you talk to Brian Green, for example, and when he started working in this area, he's a friend of Star Talk, he's been on us several times. And his great book, The Elegant Universe, mm-hmm. is a beautiful description of string theory. And so I think the idea initially with the hope was that you'd have a theory and you could write it down. It's a theory of everything and it would predict the universe as we see it.
And then you go home and you're done.
And I think that's gone as an idea. But the basic idea of these, I mean, why is it called string theory? It's because particles are not point-like. These strings are like little strings, little loops. But that idea, I think, is still at the foundation of most modern theoretical physics in this area. But it's got much more complicated and it's been much harder. I think the initial idea that you could just predict everything from one number maybe has gone away.
One simple equation on one line.
But there is tremendous progress being made in string theory. So it's not gone away. It's just okay. become